Commander, Dr. Chakwas sent word that she'd like to speak with you down in the medbay.
Cerberus is gonna have a hard time recruiting now. How's Jacob?
He'll be okay.
Glad to hear it. Nice to see those Cerberus scientists come to their senses.
After everything he's done, the elusive man can't pretend he's fighting for humanity. Anyone who isn't indoctrinated has to see that by now.
Glad we got out early. Commander?
What's on your mind, Edie?
Liara recently requested assistance in calculating whether the mass effect is a phenomenon that occurs only in our universe, or in all possible universes. It may be that our laws of physics only occur in a finite area, a bubble, if you will, in an ocean of other possibilities. I'm speculating whether, if you went far enough out, or created enough energy, you could reach a place where 1 + 1 = 3. Everything would change. All energy, all matter, all the underlying math of the universe would be unrecognizable to us. Why? What were you thinking?
I'll get back to you on that.
Hello, Shepard.
Commander, Chief Engineer Adams would like to speak with you down in engineering.
Cerberus found her during a Citadel coup. Shot her where she stood.
Oh, that's terrible. She seemed really nice.
What if we'd gone back to Cerberus? Your gut saved us, Gabby. You should go see Adams, Commander.
Command, good news on the installation of that thermal pipe you got us.
It went right brilliant. Much better than we expected.
I told you it would.
It gets better. While interfacing through our ESO capacitors, our Miss Daniels here had an epiphany.
I wouldn't go that far.
She and Donnelly deduced some theoretical improvements to our capacitor design. Edie and I ran with it and documented our conclusions. Our core is too compact to apply our theories, but it could help the Crucible engineers. Give the word and they'll send the plans their way.
Do it.
Aye, aye.
Well done, everyone.
Those FBA couplings you got us are still holding up. Commander.
All propulsion systems are running optimal. All propulsion systems are running optimal.
Are you sure you want to play this game?
What's the matter, Vicarian? You chicken?
I don't even know what that is, though I've heard everything in the galaxy tastes like it. But if you're suggesting I'm scared, game on, Vega.
Age before wisdom.
Okay. Back in my C-Sec days, I busted a Batarian spy ring that was trying to assassinate a counselor.
Please, I fought off a dozen angry Batarians on Omega single-handedly. Used one of them as a landing pad off a 3-story jump.
Just warming up, seeing what you had. Now, I tracked down this guy, Saren. Stopped him from raising a Geth army and unleashing the Reapers 3 years ago.
Doesn't count. You did that with Shepard.
You're right. I was with Shepard from the very beginning.
That just means you're old.
I'm glad Jacob saw through the elusive man. At least not everyone in Cerberus has lost their mind. This fight can use him. Don't mind us, just telling James here what it means to be a real soldier. Good to see you. Good to see you.
Hey, Commander. Hey, Commander.
Shepard, remember our agreement? We'd open a bottle of Cerise Ice Brandy every year, and it's my turn to buy.
But it hasn't been a year yet.
Yes, well, something tells me we won't have the chance a few months from now, so indulge my impatience.
Doctor, put that bottle in a safe place. We'll crack it open to celebrate our victory over the Reapers.
Admire your optimism, and I'll look forward to the day we can share it. Till then. Commander.
Still think you can win this, huh?
I can do this all day, Scars.
Funny you mentioned those. Ever hear the name Archangel?
I might have.
You know you have. I'm Archangel.
Maybe I heard something about that, too.
Then maybe you also heard that for a couple months there, the crime rate on Omega mysteriously dropped while Archangel did a little house cleaning.
So you ran a cleaning service on Omega. Back on Fell Prime, I uncovered a pair of harvesters. Had to kill them by myself.
Two worm necks, that's almost impressive.
Oh, that's not even the best part. They left behind an egg. It hatched, and I trained it to let me fly it.
The Alliance teach you to make up crap like that, or did you figure it out all by yourself?
It's a gift.
Have we heard from Agent Detrace yet?
She has not reported in for over 8 hours, Doctor.
She was stationed on Valchir when the Reapers invaded. I think we can assume what happened. Inform Agent Calamus he's now in charge of reporting Reaper activity past the Loas relay. Thanks for coming by.
Your service.
You've been through a lot, Scars.
You giving up?
Nah, I got more. Just don't like to talk about it.
Fair enough. We've all got one of those.
Just one, huh?
Yeah. Not every story has a happy ending.
Except there was this one time I teamed up with a Turian named Garrus Vakarian. He was pretty good with a gun, but he thought he was some kind of hotshot.
Yeah. Yeah, I knew this wise-ass Marine named Jimmy Vega. Sounds like a pole dancer on Omega. Always got on my nerves. But the kid was all right. Had guts when it counted.
And together they cured the genophage.
And stopped Cerberus from taking over the Citadel.
And finally kicked the Reapers from this galaxy and into the next.
With a little help from their friends.
Nah, it was just us. But mostly me.
Mentioned something about you two having some fun next time you're on the Citadel. Don't get into trouble. Cerberus scientists are safe with the Alliance. The Brass thinks they'll be a big help on the Crucible.
First Grissom Academy, now this. Nice work.
You know how fighter pilots put those little stamp things under their cockpits for each kill? I'm thinking of getting...
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the hospital.
Yes, Commander.
Hey, Shepard. I'm glad to see you. I know things are crazy right now.
Exactly. So you have to take the moments when you can. What's going on with the Crucible?
That project is crazy. Freaking huge. And all these brilliant minds are working night and day trying to figure it out. I wish you could see them. Heads down, piecing it together. It's something to see. We'll get this Crucible built, Shepard. And then we'll win this thing. I feel it. Do you feel it?
Yeah, sure, I feel it. And I'm counting on you and everyone there. Get it done.
Believe it.
It was interesting to meet Bryn. How is she?
She's great, actually. It's good to see her work without the distraction of having to worry about the colony.
And you and her?
We're having a baby, Shepard.
Wow. Congratulations.
Wasn't exactly planned, but I'm looking forward to it. I'm gonna be a better father than mine was. Do the whole thing right. It's,
One more thing to fight for.
You got that right. Bryn wants to name it after you.
Really?
Yeah. Shepard.
That's nice.
Yeah. I'm gonna talk her out of it. No offense.
None taken.
Good.
So what's going on with you? You still like what you're doing?
Things are good. I'm good.
Still not tempted to come back to the Normandy?
Always tempted, Shepard. But no.
So, you working on the Crucible?
Don't get me wrong. I'm smart. But not that smart. Hackett keeps me busy, though.
How's he doing?
Holding up. If they make old guys any tougher than that, I'd like to see it.
I'm glad we had time to talk.
Me too. Gotta take the moments when you can. So true. And Shepard, thanks again for getting my people out alive.
Take care, Jacob.
You too, Shepard. I'm thinking about you out there. Stay safe.
Knowles, this is Shepard. I found one of the code locations.
Okay, I'll shut it down. Just need to authorize your Spectre status. Someone used this to cut off power to a dozen life support machines in the hospital. Okay, that access code is officially disabled. Can you find any more?
I overheard what you said. I found this at a Cerberus station. A poison, tailored to Turians.
Let me see. Yes, I think this is it. With these schematics, we should be able to come up with an antidote. Thank you. The General might pull through because of this. Yes, General Corellius should make a full recovery. He's already awake and responsive.
Deployed to Tiptree. It's a small human colony. We were supposed to help with evac. The enemy was landing. Just scouts, the Turian things, a few of the big ones. We were spread over half the continent, getting colonists to shuttles, wiping out husks.
It sounds like you were doing good work.
Could I have a gun? I'd feel a lot better.
Just tell me what happened at Tiptree.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Hell of a view, isn't it?
During our war, this place became a myth to my people. A dream glimpsed only in the memory shards. The Citadel was both the heart of our civilization and its demise.
The Reapers hit here first, didn't they?
No one I knew had ever seen the Citadel. To be here now, I don't know what to think.
It might not seem like much, but a Prothean is standing on the Citadel, alive. That's a victory in itself.
Perhaps. When things were at their darkest, we used to tell stories, imagining the wonders of this place. The seat of our empire. The power to sway worlds. The galaxy belonged to us.
Nowadays, a lot of races have embassies here.
It's true, then. You share power with the rest?
It's not perfect, but it's kept the peace. Most of the time.
Pardon me. This one has been listening. This one suspects you are a Prothean.
Ehanar, I remember your kind when you were still minnows in the ocean.
This one is unworthy. This one has seen the face of an enkindler.
They consider your kind to be their gods.
A pity we did not teach them to speak better.
You're really a Prothean?
I am.
But if you lost the last war, what hope do we have?
For many, there may be no hope. The Reapers killed trillions in my cycle. The odds of being among them...
I don't think that's gonna work.
But you are still alive now. That alone is a miracle. And you still have the power to fight. My people knew your kind when you were young. Turian, Asari, Hanna. There was potential in all of you. Now you must seize that potential and become the weapon you are meant to be. The weapon that tells the Reapers we are not machines. We are alive, and we will fight back.
Thank you. That meant a lot. Commander Shepard, it must be an honor to have a Prothean fighting alongside you.
He's starting to learn his way around. Javik is one of the best soldiers I've ever seen.
The commander is a capable warrior as well, for a human who once lived in caves. Thank you, Commander. I've enjoyed my time here, walking among the young. I will see you back on the Normandy.
Heavy losses are mounting as human colonies Elysium Tiptree. Grissom Academy also fell to the Reapers when Elysium was attacked, but Alliance forces were able to evacuate all students. While the Alliance takes it,
my wife just got back to active duty, and I'm about to get shipped out too. I was told you might be able to help me.
Of course. You're Neota's spouse, correct?
Yes.
Good to see you're all right, Shepard.
Miranda, what's going on?
Couldn't meet in person. The Citadel is too dangerous right now. I heard about the attempted coup.
Yeah. With Kai Lang's help, Udina nearly seized control.
Kai Lang? That slippery bastard's still alive?
He's alive. And right in the middle of all this.
That complicates things. I'll be on my guard. Look, I don't have much time, but I learned what happened to my sister.
Where is she?
I don't know that yet, but my father was definitely responsible. If he's done anything to her, I'll kill him.
Miranda.
Shepard, listen. I'm being hunted by Cerberus assassins. A lot of them. I need to stay out of sight.
What? Why?
I heard a rumor, maybe more, that my father is working on something for the elusive man. Something big.
Why would your father be working with the elusive man? Especially now.
My father is ruthless about preserving his legacy.
Legacy?
He has an obsession with making his mark in history, ensuring his dynasty lasts forever.
And you think the elusive man made him an offer?
Exactly.
Whatever's going on with your father can't be good. We have to figure this out.
I agree, but I need to do this myself. It's time I stopped running from him.
You're sure?
Yes. I can't think straight until I know Ari is safe.
Be careful.
I can't promise that, Shepard. Could you?
No. I couldn't.
Status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Found another one.
Yeah, the guys in Sakara did too. Disarm their sabers.
Alliance forces struck back at Cerberus with a daring attack that disabled a Cerberus fighter base on the Varian. A joint Turian Krogan force has landed on a road intended to retake the force from the Krogan forces. Cerberus attempts to take control of the Citadel have failed, and CSEC forces have killed the last invading forces.
Sector status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay E24, emergency civilian housing.
Shepard, thanks for coming.
I wanted to be here for you, Ash.
See her go through this. Damn it. There I go again.
I hope Sarah can find some peace here.
I'm glad I can be here for her. She wanted me to say something about her family. Wanted Thomas to hear it.
You need to be strong for Sarah now.
You're right. I'm so proud of her. She's no career soldier, but there she is. Coping with all this. Reminds me of Dad. Whatever was going on, he'd put a smile on his face for us.
Your family made you what you are.
He did his best with four daughters and a strong wife. He always said, live fire exercises was good prep for facing his girly horde.
Your sister is waiting. You'll be fine.
Right. Here we go. Okay. Remember the trip to the beach the summer before I left for basic training? I'll meet you back aboard the Normandy.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay D24.
I'd like to request a transfer to a zone with Reaper, Sergeant.
And may I ask why you think your deployment deserves special treatment, Private?
I think I'll do better against the Reapers than Cerberus, ma'am.
And what combat experience against Reapers are you basing this on?
None, ma'am.
Outstanding.
Knowles, I found another spot where the Batarian codes were used.
Holy crap. These are the remote navigation codes. Last week's crash at the docks, we thought it was an accident. Shepard, there were 117 Alliance soldiers on that ship. All human. Just like the patients at the hospital.
So we've got Batarian codes. And someone with a grudge against humans.
Looks like... Okay. This code's offline now as well. Should just be one left, Commander.
Just let me know when you're ready to take a break.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay E24, emergency civilian housing.
Waiting.
Waiting? Waiting for who?
Oh, for my parents. They put me on the rescue transport and said to wait for them here. They'll come find me as soon.
Died assisting Cerberus in an attempt to cool the
council.
Knowles, this is where the last access code was used.
What's that, Commander? I'm losing your signal.
Shepard.
Balak.
You should have killed me on that asteroid over Terra Nova. I've been waiting for this. Everything that has happened to my people is your fault.
All I did was stop you at Terra Nova.
Yes, after you ruined my plans, my government accelerated research efforts on the Leviathan of Dis. Have you heard of it, Commander? The ancient organic dreadnought my people recovered from Jartar 20 years ago? Sound familiar?
A Reaper. Your people were studying a Reaper corpse.
Yes, looking for a way to reclaim our place as the true power of the galaxy. Hundreds of our best scientists were enlisted.
And then they became indoctrinated.
When the Reapers reached Karshan, our own people betrayed us. Defense grids were deactivated. Ships fired on allied targets. We were destroyed from within because of you.
I didn't destroy your people, Balak. The Reapers did that.
We were a proud race, a beautiful race. Have you seen what the Reapers have done to us? I'm trapped on this Citadel. Our warships only know the locations of Reaper forces because I've tapped Council transmissions. I am the highest ranking military officer left in the hegemony. I can't save my people. But I can end you.
Balak, you sent that asteroid toward Terra Nova to help your people. But what does killing me accomplish?
Vengeance. The Bahawk system.
They would have died anyway when the Reapers showed up. You know that. I'm uniting the Krogan and the Turians. We're the best hope for this galaxy. If you care about your people.
Ah! Our ships are yours.
Shepard, are you all right?
Fine. You won't have any more trouble with those codes.
Is that... Do you want me to arrest him?
I want you to put a bullet in his head. But we're all making some sacrifices today. Let him go. Spectre Authority.
Understood, Commander. And thanks.
Ah, shit.
I heard about the horrible things Cerberus did during the coup. That's not the organization I joined. So many here had to leave loved ones on their homelands, try to comfort them, but I know what the Reapers are capable of. So many here had to leave loved ones on their homelands, try to comfort them, but...
Status recognized. One moment, please. Arriving at docking bay D24. Thank you.